that are in the following list, what did they pay? Now, I'm going to say it's about a $4,000 minimum entry. And where did I get that number? Well, I'm just going to be totally honest with you. I had another company actually reach out to me that, after I filmed this, I realized that they literally had it posted on their main page how much it cost to enter. I guess $4,000, but it was actually $5,000. $4,000 times 99 gives you $396,000. Minus the $90,000 in expenses, that is $306,000 profit. Yeah, so like I said before, it was actually $5,000 to enter, so the profit was $406,000. Just to give away $14,000. So I'd say that's a pretty good day on the job. Do a couple of those, and all of a sudden you'll be buying an apartment building, doubling the rent, and forcing everybody that has an affordable living situation to be out in the cold.
It's really positive.
And you might be thinking to yourself, Patrick, there is no way that anyone is paying $4,000 or more to be a part of such a silly little giveaway. Well, if you take a look at the people that are in that following list, I think you can rationalize it pretty quickly. Alright, so go over to the High Key Clout page and click on the following list. And so far, a bunch of people that I've never heard of is Brian. Okay? Fitness guy, 274K. Never heard of him. Seems like the exact kind of person that would do this. Who else? Luke McGuire, world leading social marketer. 154K, just kind of looks like a normal guy. Oh yeah, 154,000 followers and 848 likes. That's somebody who enters a lot of these campaigns. You can't put that in the video, but yeah, seems like the type of person that would be one of these. A doctor? Okay, somebody who does, looks like plastic surgery. Yeah, so I'm sure a lot of people that follow Tana Mongoose are in the market for some plastic surgery. I think just with those few examples you can tell, those are the exact type of people that would pay thousands of dollars to be a part of a campaign like this. The only ones that really make sense are like the actual businesses that sell something. But getting followers for the sake of getting followers is like, we all know, pointless. But when you pay to be on the following list, they give you a number of follower growth that you should expect. For example, this company did a giveaway with Steve Cook, a fitness influencer slash YouTuber, and the average growth was 4,700 Instagram followers. This same company did one with Kylie Jenner, and the average growth was 35,000. But are they real followers? Well, yes and no. They aren't bots, so that's good. They're not like fake accounts or anything. They are real people that are technically choosing to press the follow button and follow you or your brand. But they aren't choosing to follow you because they are actually interested in what you are doing or selling. They're kind of being tricked or forced following you as a way to enter a giveaway. So as the company or the brand, you're basically hoping that they forget that they ever followed you, and then sometime in the future, they'll see your post pop up in their feed and they'll be like,
oh my god, I'm so happy that I followed this person that I don't remember following because I want to give them my money.
That's what you're hoping for. It's kind of the same thing as running an ad. If I follow this company, and then 2 weeks later, their post shows up in my main feed because I followed them, that's basically the same thing as if they promoted a post and it showed up in my feed. I guess the psychological thinking here is that if they don't see the little promoted banner that Instagram shows, they're more likely to engage with it, which is probably true. Now the next thing you're probably wondering, when the giveaway is over, won't all those people just unfollow the 99 people that they had to follow? Well, yes, a large percent will, but a large percent...
Fuck, my dude's ass, yo.
Now if you've entered one...
That dude right there's ass, bro. Like, this principle.
Maybe an hour later, you're still feeling that steam.
2 for 6, like 1 for 4. Holy, man.
I'm gonna win this PS5. 2 hours go by, you're gonna forget. Next day, you might remember, but 2, 3, 4, 5 days go by. It's not even in your head anymore because you didn't really think you were gonna win from the beginning. But you also aren't gonna unfollow all the people that you just followed because you know in the back of your head, hey, I'll win. And you don't wanna ruin your chances. But eventually, the High Key Clout people or whoever does these giveaways, because there's a lot of companies that do them, will announce the winners on the company's Instagram page.
Oh, just give me the fucking ball. Don't worry about it, bro.
So
I'm gonna go, man. Got you, boy. Oh no, wrong nigga. Fuck, I think it's from this hole. Well, pass the ball, man, please. Bro, nigga, look corner, nigga, what are you doing?
Real money, you don't
Oh, nigga, paint. Nigga, paint, nigga. Smiley's. No, the nigga is 2 for 5, my boy. Like, shit. Yeah, what? Oh, she got board. She got ball. Oh, that's her ball. Alright. Nigga, we're trying to do AI glitch in this. Like, nigga, this is fucking in the game. AI glitch, AI glitch, AI glitch. That's game.
That's all you. That's it.
Down the block, boys. This nigga almost damn near sold us, my boy. It was a 2-on-3. It was me and Big Man versus these niggas, man. Supreme trash ass. Oh, Brian Burner, come on, man. I kind of drop me off, okay? I drop you off, man. I'm sorry, man. I gotta drop you off, my boy, Brian. Bro, I gotta do it to you, man. Show you Supreme. I gotta do it to you, boys. Don't come on my court, man. I gotta drop you off, man. You're my friend, but I gotta do it to you, man. You see my team, man? You finna drop it out. See my team, man. Y'all finna get y'all shit dropped off. I'm sorry, bro. I fuck with you, but you know what time it is, man. Old ass. Oh my, nigga spin already. Oh my god. Oh my fucking god. Where you going? You said what? Bro, what the fuck is that noise? Shit. God damn, turn that shit down. Oh my god. What the fuck is that noise? Oh my fucking damn, nigga, chill, bro. A lot of ass shit. I'm going to jump in. No, that didn't get his shit. Oh my fucking. Bro, mute that nigga, bro. Mute that nigga, bro. Mute him, bro. Shit. Give me that shit. What the fuck is this nigga doing, bro? Oh my. This nigga selling, bro. We ain't getting the ball again. We ain't getting the ball this game, bro. I want you to know. Nigga, get shit. Dunk it. Give me the ball, bitch. Give me the ball, bitch. Bro, turn that shit off, bro. These that. Damn, that shit's annoying, my boy. Bro, mute that nigga, please. Yo. JK, mute him, bro. Mute this nigga, please. Mute him, bro. Please. Oh my fucking god, this shit is annoying. Thank you, bro. Green up. Oh, hell no. Mute that nigga, bro. Bro! Bro, mute that nigga, please! Oh, hell no! Bro, turn that shit off, man. I don't want to hear that trash ass shit. You crackin' ass. Bro, I cannot concentrate. Turn that shit off, man. Oh my god. Yo, hold up. Yo, Brian, my nigga, chill. Turn that shit off, man, please. Nigga, please. I'm at the back out. Turn, oh my fucking god. Turn that shit off, man. Fuck. Thank you. Thank God, nigga. Shit, I got to concentrate now. All I can hear is.
You really right now?
That shit is annoying as fuck. I'm trying to hear all that shit. Green up, bro. All I heard was. Like, God, nigga cannot concentrate in this bitch. Like, mute that nigga, bro. That nigga's a weirdo. Hey, put the code to code. That nigga over there. That nigga's on crack or something, man. Oh, nice step back. But you make this. He made that shit. Come here, bitch. Where you going? I missed. Good shit. Good payback. I'm selling right now, man. I'm selling. These niggas are fucking getting on my nerves. Good shit. Green up. No. Oh, that nigga's gonna shoot that shit. Map core. Mama study was. Supreme, you there, bro? You said what? Stop the cap, nigga. I'm not complaining though, nigga. We all like it. I'm not complaining though. Give me that shit. Nigga, your internet is just dookie, my nigga. You ain't like it. Your shit is just ass. Give me that shit, nigga. Hell no, I don't like it, bitch. Green. That's for you, Supreme. Where nigga kiss? Where nigga kiss? Oh, never mind. Oh shit. Oh, hit that shit. Oh, ow. Biatch. That nigga should have shot that with a dumbass. Good buck. Oh, he made that shit. Let that old nigga make that shit. Nigga's an old head, bro. He's like 45. I don't think he gets confidence up for this old ass. You're too tiny. Little boy. Fuck with your little boy. You playing with me, son. Hell no. Good boy. No, I messed up. Fuck. I messed up, nigga, I gotta go pass the ball to me, nigga. I gotta go throw the ball up. I got you, boy. I saw you, boy. Green up. He made that shit. I didn't go miss that shit. I'm almost 3 was. 1 for 4, shit. Old head energy. Old head. That nigga's an old head, I told you. Nigga's an old head, bro. You know what the fuck he's doing? Nigga's like 45. Oh, but mommy, I think it's like 45 years old. Oh my god, what are you niggas doing? I missed that. Put it back up. There you go. I made the shot, you see? It was an assist. It was a pass. It was a good pass right there. Oh, he can't shoot. He's an old ass, though. I think he can shoot, but he Brian Burns cannot shoot. He's an old ass dude. At least he can shoot. Green up. There you go. What happened? Oh, damn, my boy Mike. Shoot that shit. That nigga hit your body. What are you doing, Brain? Control player. Oh, that's a game. Look up. That's a game. Again. Easy lip again. Thank you for easy lip. Spin the block again. A minus grade. Thank you for a free VC. The free rep. The free everything. You're fucking dog shit. Supreme, come on my court again. I'll drop your ass off again. I'm your dad. You're my son. And Brian Byrne, you're old head. You're 45 years old. Brian, chill, man. It's 2020. Oh, you did? I ain't hear you. Say that again. Let me hear you.
Congratulations, my nigga.
And you know it's gonna win. You know it's gonna win. You know it.
Come back around.
Better make make sure that it's good. Because once people see that, if they don't like it, they're going to remember they didn't want to follow you in the first place, and even more people are going to unfollow you. And even still, you're going to end up with ghost followers. And the more that you do them, you're just going to stack up, stack up, stack up. And eventually, you're going to have this massive Instagram page of people who just don't care about your stuff, or they're not even seeing it. Also, I know people are going to be like, something about this feels illegal. It's not. But it does kind of feel that way. But it's not. There's no secret that TikTok is absolutely dominating.
Fuck TikTok. Is that Supreme trash us again? Supreme.
Again?
Stop coming around, you average 2 points a game. You booty, nigga. One assist, zero rebounds, nigga.
I had 5 last game.
Nigga, you had negative 25 last game. Oh. And get to the. Oh, you playing center against Supreme? That's tough. You're S tough. Dickie, dunk on this nigga, bro. Dunk on this nigga, dickhead. Oh, what is this right here? Door. Oh, let me find out. She got a fat ass booty, bro. Let me see this. Damn. On my butt. We gotta get dumping already. Allie. What? 2K, bro? The fuck? Hell no, nigga. Wait, this shit, I'm sorry, this shit trash. I'm not doing this shit. Nope, that shit is ass, bro. I saw ass. Look at the video. Nope, that shit is booty. Oh yeah, I should have pulled it, but it's too far. Look on this ass. Bro, DK, thank you, bro. This nigga over here trying to sell this shit. Don't jump, don't jump. Supreme can't shoot his ass, told you. Good pass. That's pretty Supreme. I think you make a layup. See, it's quicker shot, Supreme. Supreme again. Pass the ball, little pussy. Nice in. Oh my fucking god. What is nigga doing? What are you niggas doing? Where are you going? Where are you going? Ali? Oh my god, what the what? Oh my god, my neck and my. I like that. No, bitch. Ali! No, you F you! Family friendly. I mean, that's my bad. Supreme, take over, bro. Take over, Supreme, please. Just worry yourself, man. So we anything because the ball. Oh, hell no. Oh, give me this shit. Take it nice. Watch this. Come here, bitch. Okay, green up. Oh, this nigga's cheating. Supreme? Pussy pass about the nigga with his hand? You're a bitch, Supreme. I hope you know that, bro. Oh my. Get crapped, bitch. Get crapped! You want the revenge? Want your revenge, buddy? Give me that shit, bitch. Don't you revenge, buddy? Don't you revenge, buddy? The boy. No, you. Fuck no, Zen. Green up. No, bitch. He jumped too much. Shoot the ball, Supreme, pussy. Look at his pussy ass. Wide open. Wide open, scared to shoot. Fucking dog shit. Corner, bro. Are you nigga serious? Thank you, bro. I'm hoping in the last time, too. Zinner? Damn! He knocked your bitch ass on the ground! Zammed ball? That nigga's trash as shit. No, nigga. Your booty. No, nigga. No.
No, nigga. No.
Brick.
Brick.
Please don't show. Wide, wide open, wide open, wide open, wide open. Oh, hell no. I'm gonna get the ball. Give me the ball. Give me the ball. Give me the ball. Give me the ball, bro. Nigga just told us. You can't shoot, bitch. What the fuck? You're not good, Supreme. Look at your ass shit. Come here, Garmin Supreme, Garmin Supreme. I want some bitch ass. I'm some bitch ass. Look at you going. Where are you going? Where are you going? Oh my god, where are you going? Where are you going? That's the game. Been a buck. Where are you going? 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 Oh my, you got 3 points. Spend a buck. I made more shots than you had points. And your teammate. I made 4 shots. You only had 3 points. You only had 2 points. You only had 6. I have more points damn than your whole team. You're Supreme, stop! Supreme, stop! Damn, nigga, chill! 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 Chill!
Fuck you, bitch ass niggas. At this rate, when my uncle is, you shoot the stuff, we get $20 for a video to shoot. You already know all of us niggas? Right? But I came from California, I'm traveling.
Who pays for the quality of
you? You know, I'm traveling from California, I got to pay for my stay, the food, gas. What do you mean, this station here? You live here. I seem to you like a fucking gas, bro.
What the fuck is going on, bro? Don't do drugs, kids. Don't do drugs, kids. That's that simple. Oh my god. Oh my green up. This nigga is trash. Fix your shot meter off. Turn that shit off. Turn that shit off, bro. Turn that meter off. See, bro? That's how you do it, bro. That's how you do it, bro.
It's just like, hold on,
You're too tiny, bro. Too tiny, bro. He made that shit. Nice zen, buddy. Nice zen. Nice zen.
I'm gonna make them see. I'm gonna send them some stupid, like. Come over here and talk to them. Let's do something. This is all my brother. My baby mother is still from New York. That's what he's looking for. I know I see you like your daughter, bro. Listen, you know that thing over the computer style was, nigga. I could have been my daughter, right? It's a blessing out of grace, but I grew up my mother, nigga. My mom's down here with my sister. All my family, nigga. They ain't like, oh.
This nigga is selling, bro. Stop shooting the ball, my nigga. You're not good, bro. Dumbass. Dunked on, boy. Get that shit out of him, man. I'm not missing. Guard me, bro. 6 for 6. 1 for 1. Guard me. Guard me, nigga. I have more points than your whole team. Oh my god. Look at that. Big man. Look at the big man. I have more points than your whole team. He finna quit. That boy. He getting his ass played up in there. I'm gaming right here. You gonna be open? You gonna be open? What are you doing? Half court green. I gotta take after the game. What are you doing? I'm the GOAT, man. 7 for 7. 2 for 2. Spin a block. I have the same amount of points as you had shots. I had shots, my boy. Come on, man. 7 for 7. 7 points your trap, my boy. He left you. Oh, my. Supreme, bro. How you feel about that game? Supreme, you there, bro? Supreme, come on. Talk to us, Supreme. 0 for 2. 0 points. 2 rebounds. Supreme, bro. That boy is trash. I have more points than your team took shots. More points than your team took shots. Oh my god. Oh my god.